electromagnetic induction. There are two experiments, Eamcet experiment and next Faraday's experiment. Faraday's experiment. Before these two experiments, electricity and magnetism. Electricity and magnetism. These are two treated as independent, unrelated topics. Before Eamcet experiments, before Michael Faraday experiments, before 1820, electricity and magnetism, these two are separate chapters. Electricity is independent of magnetism. Magnetism is also independent of electricity. Then there is no relation between both the two chapters. Now, what is Eamcet experiment? What is Eamcet experiment means? Right? When the current is passing through a conductor, around the conductor, what is there? Magnetic field is produced. What we are giving current is nothing but what? Electrical energy. Electrical energy. Right? Now, by using the Eamcet experiment, we came to know that electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy, or electric field is converted into magnetic field. Therefore, there is a relation between electrical energy and magnetic energy. There is a relation between electric field and the magnetic field. Therefore, by the Eamcet experiment, right, because of current there is a magnetic field, because of electrical energy there is a magnetic energy, because of electric field there is a magnetic field. The process, the phenomena in which electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy, electric field is converted into magnetic field, is called electromagnetism. This is called, what to say, electromagnetism. Right? The phenomena in which electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy is called electromagnetism. The phenomena in which electric field is converted into magnetic field, electromagnetism. For the electromagnetism, right, what is the fundamental experiment? What is the first experiment? Eamcet experiment. Right? The converse of this one. Converse of this one means electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy. Electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy. This is the electromagnetic energy, electromagnetism. Now the converse, right? Magnetic energy is converted into electrical energy. How it is possible? How it is possible to convert the magnetic energy into electrical energy? That is called, what to say, electromagnetic induction. Electromagnetic induction. The phenomena in which electrical energy converted into magnetic energy is called electromagnetism. The phenomena in which magnetic energy is converted into electrical energy is called electromagnetic induction. Right? What is the fundamental experiment for the electromagnetism? Eamcet experiment. What are the fundamental experiments about to the electromagnetic induction? Faraday's experiment. Now here in this case, there are two types of energies here. Electrical energy is there, magnetic energy is there. Right? According to the conservation of energy, electrical energy can be converted into magnetic energy can be converted into electrical energy. By the arrested experiment, electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy. By Faraday's experiment, magnetic energy is converted into the electrical energy. The phenomena in which electrical energy is converted into magnetic energy is called electromagnetism. The phenomena in which magnetic energy is converted into electrical energy is called electromagnetic induction. Right? Now, what are the Faraday's experiments? What are the Faraday's experiments?